Hey everyone, welcome back to Pink Girl Shopping. I'm here today at Shoe Carnival. If you like shoes and stuff, this is the perfect video for you. I want to see what kind of brands they have and stuff, so let's hit it.
Actually guys, I don't even know where to start. They have so many shoes in here. So here's these Pumas for $70. These ones are $65. These are $65. $60 for these camouflage Pumas. Oh, look at those with the holographic. Those are $70. It's called the Kaya Mid Iridescent. Okay. The Riaz Prowl Rainbow. That is $79.99. These ones here for $65. There's more rainbow for $80. This one is black with the rainbow and it is $70. And this is called the Night Sky for $65. Okay, Adidas. Look at the print. There's got zebra and cheetah print on that. That is cute. It's for $65 for this Adidas sneaker. This one has cheetah print inside. $70. It's kind of shiny. This one here with the pink and the gray. $65. This one's for $60. $65. This one here is $65. Calling it the Cloud Foam Prime Green. There's this one with the look that's like rubber or plastic or whatever. That's $75. Look at these ones. $65. Those are cute. And these ones are cute too. With the ombre on the logo, that's cute.
Alright, so they have these Vans section with the butterflies, which is cute for $80. The high top.
This high top with the platform eyes for $80.
These Vans are $80.
This one has daisies for $65. These are cute, just standard general sneakers by Vans. These ones have oranges and stuff for $60. This one doesn't have a price, but it has cherries and that is cute.
Here's a burgundy one for $65.
And a classic slip-on checkerboard for $65. Oh, they have it in roses too. This color here, purple, I guess, and the sunflowers.
Hey everyone, we're doing a giveaway. There will be 3 things up for grabs. All you have to do is subscribe and leave a comment and you could win a Sailor Moon wall scroll, a Hello Kitty watch, and hand-drawn Sailor Moon art. Best of all, it's completely free and it takes less than a minute. This will help my channel so much as I'm trying to get monetized. I just need 1,000 subscribers. When that happens, we will pick a random video and comment to win the prize. Thank you all for participating. It means so much.
This is a cute color for $60. Can you see that? It's light blue. And then we're up to the Converses and they have the platform one. And I haven't seen it before. It's $75. And this one too. And also this one for $55. So that's new to me. And over here is more All-Star Converses. This is the regular low top, $55 for that one. This Converse All-Star for $60. Okay, we're at the Crocs section. I know everybody loves Crocs. They're $50 for this classic gray. They have it in fuchsia, taffy pink, leopard and gold, white, citrus, pepper, papaya. These are black. They have them lined with fuzzy. It's soft. That one too. And this gray one. Okay, here's some more Crocs. This one's a platform one for $55. See that? There's another platform one in black. These are glitter for $55. Wow, and these marbled ones, 55.
They have that one.
They even have the sandals. That's cool.
That color. The camouflage.
That camouflage too.
And this pretty one right
They now. Have these shoes by Hey Dude for $60. Apparently they're pretty popular. I haven't really seen these before. But yeah, they come in different colors for about $55 each. And here we have Roxy. $50 for this one. $50 for this one. This is a cute Levi's shoe for $65. $35 for this. The white one. The Blowfish brand for $45. This Blowfish is on sale for $30. This Levi's sneaker is $45. And then this blue one is $45 too.
And this high top Levi's for $65.
Alright, we're at the slides. Sandals. These are $40 with the Adidas logo. $30 for these ones.
These are $30 for these ones. The American flag for $25. These here. I'm not sure on the price of those, but these are $40. And these are $32. And they also have more over here.
Ooh, this one is kind of cute with the different straps.
And this one here. And they have it in pink.
There's the Adidas logo in pink too.
And this cheetah print one. Well, it's fall now, right? So we're probably want to get looking at some boots now. So those are $60. These are $60 by the brand Danielle. By the brand Why Not, these are $55. Here's a little booty, $50. This one here is $60. And you have a cowboy boot for $70. This boot with the high-legged boot for $60. And then this cute one here is $70. I really like this one.
They have this little boot for $60. This one is on sale for $55.
And then they have this wide calf one for $69.99 by Sugar. And then the short one too.
Soda brands here. These are cute. $30. Those are cute. This is Mary Jane's. I guess you can call them $30. $30 for these. They have these jelly pop shoes with the platform. That is cute. These are so adorable with the flannel. $70. Wait, no, those are for $50. Okay. Oh, these are really cute. And they have the rocket dog with all the like belts and stuff on it and stuff. This one too by Cliffs. These are perfect for fall, y'all. This is the last thing I'm gonna show you guys. This is Doc Martens section. They have two of them. They have this boot for $130. And then they have this one here. So that's all they have here from Doc Martens. Uggs. Not Uggs though. It's Makalu brand for $40. This one is $45. $40. This color for $40. These are cute. Fuzzy. $45. These ones are for $40. And they have these ones over here. It has a little belt for $40. And these little like rain shoes or whatever for $30. And then these. Well, I hope you all enjoyed the video. If you did, give it a thumbs up. If you're not subscribed, go ahead and subscribe for regularly updated content. And ring the bell if you want to get notified of all my upcoming videos. Alright, everyone, have a good day.